complaints from Birmingham residents helped police uncover a drug operation. Police discovered the illegal activity at a business over on 6th Street North that's near the Smithfield community. Police arrested the 9 suspects you see right here. Charges against them range from drug trafficking to probation violations. Officers found several illegal drugs inside the business, including Xanax and hydrocodone pills, as well as heroin and marijuana. Meanwhile,